I feel that the top most common misconception about dental implants that it's going to be extremely painful. Many patients have this assumption that dental implant surgery is horrible, it's going to be painful, their face will be swollen for like 2-3 weeks. But with today's modern technology, with computer-guided surgery, with modern surgical techniques, with modern tools and equipment, we can actually do dental implant surgery in half of the time and with very little pain. And I'm just so happy that so many of our patients feel that they are very pleasantly surprised after the surgery. And I always feel a huge sense of fulfillment when I manage to change their mindset and remove their anxiety about implant surgery.